Why is Java not working on Google Chrome?
Look at the browser settings. It might not be working if you've disabled Java plugins. Your Google Chrome Java problems might actually be your Windows 8 problem.
I know there are problems with Microsoft IE. That's why I use Google Chrome.
Chrome does not work if you have Java 7 on an iOS machine. You can use a 64-bit browser like Firefox with Java 7 on an Apple PC.
I'm on a Windows 8 machine, remember?
If you've had Java on the computer, you should update the Java plugins. That might solve the problem.
I tried updating it, which is how I got to Java 7.
You can verify Java is running properly by going to the javatester.org site. Try it from Chrome and IE to see if the issue is Java or the browser settings.
What if it is the browser?
Make sure the Java plugin has permission to run.
How do I do that?
You can run it by clicking on Run This Time to run Java on that one page, or always run on this site for the entire website anytime you visit that site.
What if that does not work?
You may have to run an additional plugin to run all Java elements on a page. You should get those plugins from Java instead of the website to minimize the security risk.
I've been dinking with this for a week. What's the next option if that does not work?
Try uninstalling and reinstalling Java.
I'm worried that won't work because Java is already malfunctioning.
If you download Java while in the Chrome browser, select Always Run on this site so it will install properly.
So I have to select to run Java on the Java site so I can download Java to fix my other Java problems.
Your other option is upgrading Java, Chrome and all the plugins twice.
No wonder no one stays in tech support very long. They go crazy dealing with the complexity.